Good morning, Vance Cougars. I'm Tori Livingston.
And I'm Jasmine with a spoon.
And welcome to the morning announcements.
Today is Monday, September 15, 2014.
Mondays.
Environmental Justice Club. See Miss Joseph in room B209.
The Academic World Quest meets every Thursday after school in F107. Please email Mr. Swindler for the study guide. This year's categories are World Flags, History of France, Geography of Iceland, Women as Catalysts of Change, BRICS, Brazil, Russia, India, China, and South Africa, Global Charlotte, Current Events, and Great Decisions of 2014.
Swim Team Interest Meeting, Thursday, September 18th at 2:30 in F212, Miss Rush's room.
Coach Rob has resigned from CMS. The coach has been here for at least nine years, and he led the Cougars to a 2007 North Carolina 4A championship appearance. He said he will continue to live in Charlotte. It's been fun, and I've certainly enjoyed the experience of trying to inspire young people to greater heights. Coach Rob.
Student parking passes. Pick up applications from Miss Ritchie in the front office. Complete form, including parent guardian signature. Ensure your present your auto registration, proof of insurance, and your driver's license when submitting the application. This year, it will cost $25. Please bring exact amount or a check made out to Vance High School. Also, an instructor is available in the student parking lot every morning beginning at 6 a.m. to process forms and collect fees. The early bird gets the worm in the past.
The Red Reading Box is coming to a hall near you. I take it these are winners of the Media Center trivia. Oh, it's not going on anymore.
Are you career-driven?
Yes.
Prove it. Take our Career and Technical Education Survey.
The SAT and ACT prep. Go to Vance's website. Under CMS Resources, click the ACT-SAT test prep. Select Vance under High Schools, and your username is your student ID. Your password is all four numbers in your birth year, your month, and your birthday, and the day. I cannot speak today.
ACT, Saturday, October 25th, my birthday, ready for the turn up. Register by September 19th, 2014. Let registration by October 3rd. Next test date, Saturday, December 13th. Registration by November 7th. Let registration by November 21st.
And the SAT is Saturday, October 11th. Register by September 12th, and the late registration is by September 30th. The next test date is Saturday, November 8th. Register by October 9th, and late registration should be in no later than October 28th.
Join us on Facebook.
Okie dokie.
Now ready for the weather.
Good morning, Cougars. I'm Jasmine.
And I'm Tashiria.
And we will be doing the weather today.
Today will be 81 degrees. The lowest will be 66 degrees with a 20% chance of rain. Tomorrow will be 84 degrees for the high, and the lowest will be 64 degrees with a 30% chance of rain.
For Wednesday, it will be 78 degrees for the high and 59 degrees for the low, partly cloudy. For Thursday, it will be 76 degrees for the high, 57 degrees for the low. And for Friday, it will be 74 degrees high, 58 degrees low. And that's your weather for the week.
I don't know what to say, really. 3 minutes to the biggest battle of our lives. All comes down to today. We either team, we're gonna crumble. Inch by inch, play by play, till we're finished. We're in hell right now, gentlemen. Believe me. And we can stay here, or we can fight our way back.
Diesel floats.